What's going on YouTube, Bromads here. Welcome back to more campaign for Cold War. I'm going to try and attempt some of the side missions.
The information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of it yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll info here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Come on. I wanted to do the side missions, but guess I can't do it yet, then.
Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go.
Okay.
Bell, we need to move.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. We plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target.
Shooting, you missed. Down slope. I should have gone for down there.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find. Move into the base. Got you covered. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around. Bell. It's over. Got you covered. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
Вижу постороннего!
What are they doing in there? Must have some flare on the scope. Thank you.
You lost something.
Sure, I did. Thank you.
Mark, Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here. Down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, I'm set. All clear, moving up.
Yeah, I did it, not you.
System. Missile defense. Be ready. Be 1,000 reds on the other side of this door.
Let's hope so.
Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bell. Say. Get a picture of that, Bell. Oh shit, they're starting. Fuck, let's move. They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
Let's begin!
Listo, just to cheer!
This!
We can lose no grief here!
Throw a grenade!
A stealth, mate, you're throwing a grenade. You're about to hurt that.
That all you got?
Trinity for you, mate. Get into cover.
On the rooftops!
I'm there!
Contact on the rooftops. We gotta keep moving.
Thanks, Woods.
Contact on the rooftops.
Right there. Welcome to Permadeath.
I had to open my big fucking mouth. What? They got Bubby? Those goddamn commie bastards.
That's wicked. This place is fucking weird.
Head for that control tower!
What, so you start shooting people or what, man?
Bell, head for that control tower.
Flyhead dogs. That's lucky. Now what? Nah, I'll keep these two. I hit him or not?
Some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Amber on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad? Looks like the command center. Come on. Jackpot, computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Office. Tactical Urban Combat Statistics. Restricted access.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
KGB Daily Reports. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk.
Restricted access.
Come on, we don't have all goddamn day. Nice.
Berlin is a green light asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets out,
no one will know. Not even Adler's team. The stakes are too high.
High is an understatement. We're talking about an American nuke in beneath Berlin. I want to make sure you're committed, Hudson.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well, if the asset learns the truth.
Worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control of the asset.
If we can't control the asset, we end the asset. Game over.
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Percy's infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. Stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew. Shit, time to go.
Unauthorized.
We're about to get fucked.
Mark! Hudson lied to us! Fucking lied to us!
What are you talking about?
We're talking about Greenlight. That's what Perseus is after. And Hudson has his fingerprints all over it.
What's your breaking up? Just get the hell out of there!
I'm in underwater right now, and they're escaping. And you got fucking spikes going through the walls. Whoa.
Up ahead! They're trying to cut us off!
Thank you.
cover!
There you are. Cover you against a fucking tank.
Bastards are blocking the exit. We're gonna have to punch through them.
Put it on to try and kill him with him throw a knife. Trying to get through the rocket launch shot. That didn't work.
Another heavy in the mix.
Fuck me, first on it sometimes, I first on it. I've only got 5 or 6 of them, but...
Yes, sir, I'm on it.
Hey, freezing like that.
You knew the nuke was from Greenlight. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't gonna help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced if the Reds moved on Europe, we couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion.
Sorry about this, guys. I don't know what's going on there.
Capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So? There's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods.
We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Not a few times, but did it?
I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me and Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want it more.
I'm just gonna do this just yet. I just wanna try to do some side missions really. They didn't let me do side missions. Quit.
Thanks, Dimitri.
Miss that, guys. Sorry, guys, it was getting quite late. And I was getting tired and everything, so I had a quick bite to it and I went and watched a bit of TV for an hour and I went to sleep. If you had enjoyed these videos and if you find them helpful, please like and subscribe below and don't forget to hit the notification bell. Peace out.